Are you bored of your fitness tracker that needs to be charged every now and then? Or do you want to try a gadget that is something different, futuristic, which will make you stand out in the crowd? Then this video is for you. I'm talking about the new Xiaomi Mijia Smart Shoes, and this is the time to be impressed. Let me tell you all about it. So come on, let's all of us dive together into the world of technology for a swim. Don't forget, friends, remember me. I'm Prajwal from Technology Gym. Hello guys, great to see you all again. Before I start the video, I would like to thank you guys first because recently our channel has been growing pretty swiftly. I have been getting good response on my videos from you guys, so let's keep it going, let's keep rocking, and once again I would like to thank you guys wholeheartedly for that. Today I decided to make a video about smart shoes because probably these are the gadgets we will be using day in and day out in few years, if not right away. And these are the newly launched Xiaomi Mijia smart shoes which come with an Intel chip inside. If you have a fitness tracker or a smartwatch that you use to track your fitness, you will probably stop liking it after a few weeks or at least after a couple of months because it needs to be charged very frequently, and I have set aside my fitness tracker for the same purpose. And moreover, if you are bored by the traditional wristbands that you have to wear, this will be something interesting to you. These Xiaomi Mijia smart shoes were released last month itself, but we had no clue when it will be out in the markets for sale. The latest news has confirmed that these smart shoes will be out for sale in tomorrow's Xiaomi Mi Festival. I have exclusively made a video about Xiaomi Mi Festival and various offers you can get in there, and I will link that at the end of this video. To talk about the specifications of these smart shoes, they are powered by Intel's Curie module, which allows them to collect data on walking, running and climbing. Users will get their report at the end of the day with details such as distance traveled, number of calories burned, average speed and many more. Even without the smart features, these are great fitness shoes because they come with anti-skid features, air cushions, arched soles and removable two-layer antibacterial insoles. Also, Xiaomi claims these are made using a very high quality material, a soft velvet composite of SBR, which is high elastic styrene butadiene rubber. This will give you a great fit and is supposed to prevent slipping off of shoes while running. The Xiaomi Mijia smart shoes are available in black and surf blue colors for men and black and pink colors for women. Also, there's a special blue edition that glows in the dark. I personally like the shoes that glow. And these are priced at 249 yuan, which is about 2500 Indian rupees, and they will go out on sale on mi.com. But I also spotted them in another online store called Geek Buying, where it was priced at $119, which is close to about 7000 Indian rupees. So what do you think about the new Xiaomi Mijia smart shoes? Let me know in the comment section below. Also, please consider subscribing to my channel because this is your one-stop shop for all technology news. Your support is like a jewel in the crown, I have no words to describe. I'm Prajwal from Technology Gym. Please like, comment and subscribe. So keep those likes and comments coming and support my channel. With that, hit thumbs up if you liked it, subscribe if you loved it. Hope to see you all again. Until then, goodbye and thank you for watching.